just take a seat. So it brings you into the nurse's office today. Somebody poured jewels in your head during craft time. Not the weirdest thing I've dealt with today. Funny enough, I actually had to deal with barf in somebody's hair. So this is far better than that. Seeing a lot of contents just spilled directly on the scalp, so I can get this out, honestly, no problem. Probably the easiest thing I'm gonna have to deal with. Okay, is it okay if I touch you? Awesome. Also, my name is Nurse Moth, and my pronouns are they, them. What's your name? Okay.
some more over here. But some of them did just fall, so if you want, you can keep them. If you so desire. I'm just gonna do one little quick look through it once again, just with this spoolie, but I think that we're all good. Alrighty. Okay, well, I hope that was a decent experience for you, maybe even a little relaxing. But okay, good luck with your arch nemesis and with your boyfriend. See you around school. Okay.